I'm going to share with you a vision that I had, because I love you.
Get out! Get out! Take her out!
Hey, buddy, we're Christians. We don't like what you said. I said, then forgive me.
Please welcome Bill Hicks.
He was just completely unique. Like, he was from somewhere else.
Bill was just like a new breed of person.
He was going to be the comic that shook people up.
We had this Iraq war thing happen. First of all, this needs to be said. There never was a war.
How can you say that, Bill?
Well, a war is when two armies are fighting.
Bill was searching for something to, like, take his comedy to other levels.
How about a positive LSD story? Wouldn't that be newsworthy? Today, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration, that we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There's no such thing as death. Life is only a dream, and we're the imagination of ourselves. Here's Tom with the weather.
My voice was not heard. The questions were not asked that I wanted to see asked.
Bill had this desperate desire to get mainstream America to see his point of view.
And what you find out is they don't want you to talk about ideas on TV.
It's not enough just to make jokes about it. You have to kick over some tables.
That's what being a patriot means, is that you question the powers.
You're right! You're right! Not those fuckers who want to tell you how to think! You're fucking right!
That's a powerful idea when you see somebody that believes so much in that kind of freedom.
By the way, if anyone here is in advertising or marketing, kill yourself. Thank you.